Simmons. A fake, got crisp in the air. Get it inside, and there is Chance Comanche. Double kicks out of it. Timmons for three. Wow! It's a unicorn. Around, this is Green, long, no good. Rebound, Timmons tries to put it up and in. Sam Timmons averages three a game. He's already got seven here today. Inside, tough pass. Good luck, Dickerson with the finish.
How about the pass from Matisse Thybulle? It started off with Timmons, who I thought was going to squeeze off that three-point shot at the top of the key.
Trier for three. Seconds. Crisp has to let it fly. The tip is good at the horn by Dickerson. Oh, that was pretty. And it puts Washington in front going to the break. What a first half. Fultz carefully driving, pulls up and drains it. Shot clock down to 10. A lot of wasted time for Arizona. And the shot is good. That doesn't matter.
Numbers like actually on the track. This team runs the mile. And as they get another three-pointer to go down.
Wildcats looking to take the lead. Allen, stutter all the way. Wildcats in front.
A similar move than what we just saw from Kadeem Allen, but this one was not a travel.
It's Arizona by three. Fultz hard charging, and the layup counts.
Big and burly he was when he first stepped foot on the Seattle campus.
Inside. Comanche!
And Allen, tough combo.
Marking it from three. He's got it. If they get it in to Ristich. Nope. How about Simmons? Oh, he got it in. In trouble. No travel call. Doesn't matter. Arizona's got it. Up ahead. Trier. Boom.
I think Kadeem made up for the fact that he turned the ball over by stripping Markel Fultz and starting that Alonzo Trier finish.
Arizona 9-0 in the Pac-12, first time since 1998. Their 14th straight win, they are 20-2.